I have not ERP'd since I got PvP, actually, because I have no Riz. The Riz is not with me.
Look at me, look at me.
And I have not ERP'd in like a month.
Hey.
A month.
Hey, zero Riz.
That's me. This is me. This is me. This is me.
That's me. That's me.
Zero Riz.
That's
no
me.
No ERP in a month. No Riz.
What should I say? No ERP. No ERP in 3 months.
Yeah, I was gonna make that joke, but I wasn't in the balls at 8. Didn't have the actual balls to say it myself.
Did he just fall onto your bed, onto your floor?
What was that? I came onto my bed. I don't know what to do with them.
You got a very low bed. Honey, were you sleeping in that world you were in?
100% fell asleep cuddling an e-girl.
I don't want to spend that kind of money.
left me alone to stay awake because he was cuddling an e-girl. Left me with this motherfucking.
I only saw one person in that world.
Who started
I don't
playing
know.
Alarm sounds
I
over
it's
in
okay.
my head every time
it's
I lay
okay.
down.
Calm
because
down.
He was cuddling an e-girl.
You have to make it quick. You just go to e-boy and then ERP.
Hello,
now
fish.
I invite you. That well, works. That probably works.
Here's the thing, I get on and all my friends
that's
a, just join
that's
me.
That's what I used to do.
I have to go on orange.
That's what I used to do.
I
used to.
Because I'll be in my homeworld and I'll be calibrating and three people will join me.
You can have a crowd while rizzing. That works.
When I have a crowd while I'm rizzing, the e-boys gravitate to the other friends because I'm too much of a troll.
This bitch, I swear to God.
It's literally happened every time I started rizzing an e-boy this week. They gravitated towards my friends because I'm too funny and just give off friendly vibes.
How do you Riz? Explain step by step. What are you doing?
I think you need some sleep.
I have zero Riz after that.
So
it depends on the day.
You sound so fucked up right now.
Depends on if Post is here to break the ice or if I have to break the ice. Sometimes I just go up
That's
to him and an e-boy at me. And I do this.
Oh god.
And it works on all the ladies.
It works every time. It works every time.
Wait,
I swear to god.
Sorry. Awesome. Easy. Look. Wanna count shoulders? 1, 2. Three. 4.
I'm gonna do that in an e-boy Abby, and then they're gonna be like, no, this girl has no Riz.
No, trust. They're gonna be like, whoa, this girl has Riz. Do the stretching one where you stretch, and you put your arm around them like that.
I just hear, this is what I'll do. Ready? Are you ready, bunny? You're my practice dummy. Are you ready? Hold on, I gotta switch the way my calibration is. Hold on.
If you're just like on it 100%, they're not gonna want that.
Let me calibrate, bitch.
Don't make yourself worse. Don't make yourself look desperate.
Shut the fuck up.
There's a difference being desperate and just being smooth with it.
This is why your Riz has been weak, alright?
Shut the fuck up, bro.
You're tracking these
look,
when you're ready
shut
to
the
go.
Fuck up. I'm gonna start over.
Jesus Christ.
Y'all be like, damn, girl. You
fuck.
Feel what that
ass? Yeah, I almost just fell.
I'm not.
Okay, let me start over.
This is a real life scenario. It would have been over. No. Wait,
I want
to
for real.
Fuck, I'm too far.
Hell.
You maybe want to ERP with me?
Whoa.
No.
Shut the fuck up.
No.
You ruined all your chances.
You have to do it like this. Look. Yeah, you have to do this. Go away from Bunny. Sorry, Bunny, I have to do it.
No, I'm gonna stop you right there.
Sorry,
Bunny.
Look,
I'm watching.
You have to do it like
watching.
That. Wenn du im Syrien kannst, dann back.
I want to deputy.
Hey yo!
What the fuck?
He's
so funny. He's just like
this man has a thing that says zero riz and he's turning money on. Okay. And
Bunny,
I have
just got rizzed up. What do you say
if
about
that? If I see
that?
You later.
What do you say about that, Bunny?
Oh, by the way,
the voice.
Okay.
The voice.
He
didn't
come back to
you.
The voice.
Are you German?
You
might have the voice, but no rizz.
Nah, he got Bunny with that one. Look at the hair.
Yeah, he did. He's blushing,
bro.
Shit.
So unless they start the conversation,
then that's not Riz.
I'm not saying anything.
Then just
tap.
I need unspoken.
Just go on Evo Avatar.
Literally unspoken.
Surface. You need a wingman.
They will understand that.
You get yourself
and
a wingman or woman.
So no ERP in a month.
No, hold on. No,
right now.
You want to know why no one approaches you?
Get a guy to
bachelor
over there.
They're single and ready to mingle.
No. No, because you're always surrounded by people. You're always surrounded by people, or you don't make yourself seem approachable.
My rizz aura is too big. I'll move away.
Here's the thing.
Because it's be cringe every time.
I need a wingman that will introduce me to the e-boy, because I will not go up to them. Until they speak to me first.
Sorry.
I so like
can
I worry,
that's
sorry.
My problem too.
I didn't even talk to you until you talked
how
to me
we
first.
Met.
Through V.
Can
you,
I explain to you?
You said hi to me once and I was like, oh hi Leo.
Perfect.
Damn girl.
No, we talked.
Yes. I mean you come
no.
on you.
Hello. The
come
first time
here,
we met was through V.
When
I'm being on God.
I know. When we were when I was cuddling with V, you were talking
girl,
to me. Wasn't
you?
You said hi
you
first. You literally said hi first. So
you wanna know my
right
ultimate
now,
tactic to this?
I don't start conversations
it's,
with
it's
gods
getting,
unless I
it can't get more
emails,
tactical like that.
And my voice is disappearing.
Because
I
look. It can't get more tactical like this, Riz. You come as a Kermit, just sitting to a mirror with a lot of people. Then you have to do the Kermit voice.
I can't do the
hello,
Kermit
baby,
voice.
It's Kermit.
This is the only voice I know, and it just sounds
wait,
like
wait,
I'm
wait.
Stupid.
then you come up to the person and like, hey baby, I have a poem for you. Roses are red, violets are fine.
You're not
year
understanding
of six.
The point.
Can I be a nine?
You're not getting the point. I'm not gonna go up to them because I'm a baby back bitch.
We got to go past the shyness you have. Then
no,
you get, you have ultimate rizz. You have potential. You have potential.
Until I get to know
you,
people.
You just gotta.
And that's the issue with my rizz, because the rizz doesn't come until I get to know them. But by the time I get to know them, they're already latched on to another girl.
Don't worry, you're like me. I'm shy too.
Literally every night.
I can relate.
Make
I
a risky
here. Down. You gotta be funny
guy
with
it. I had a guy at Just Be Club who came up to me and I thought we were rizzing each other, but guess what? I invite him to this place
oh
the next day,
God.
And I try to have a conversation with him, and then he goes to the two e-girls in the corner that are talking about who the fuck knows what, and I get ignored, and then I cuddle Bunny, cause I'm sad.
Oh,
I swear to God. Shut up.
Hey guys,
you
remember
really
to smash that subscribe button
no,
and what our YouTubers do.